You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death. In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure. Very well. Empty the vessels into the scars near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the Lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready.